Hi, my name is Brian Norton, and I'm the Director of Assistive Technology here at Easter Seals Crossroads. And I'm going to show you the Myo Armband. I have it on right here. And it allows you to be able to gesture control certain things on your computer, from opening applications to using an on-screen keyboard and an on-screen mouse. So let's take a look. So the Myo Armband is something that fits around your arm, and they ask you to put it over the widest part of your arm because it does something unique. It's not using a camera to be able to kind of figure out where your hand is moving, where your arm is moving, to be able to do some of those gestures, which is what a lot of the technology has done in the past. What it does is it has each one of these little modules on the armband has sensors, and it's gauging and it's looking at muscle movement. And so when I make a fist or I raise my hand up, it's actually not looking at your arm and trying to figure out where it's going. It's really just kind of measuring the muscle movement in your arm and figuring out what type of gesture you're doing. The way it works is you have different things, like by holding your arm in a fist, you can spread your fingers apart, you can take your two fingers and double click, you can also raise or lower your arm to be able to bring up an on-screen menu. And so if I raise my arm up with my fingers outstretched like this, on the screen you'll see a little black window that pops up in the middle of the screen. Then I can make a fist and I'll pull it down. And in this particular menu system that goes along with Myo, it gives you lots of different applications. And I can just simply move my arm up and down through all of my applications. And I can keep going up. And then it'll get me to the control area as well, like a Myo mouse and a Myo keyboard if I want to do some typing or navigating. But down here within the applications, I'll go to my Facebook and I'll just go ahead and double click. And it's going to go ahead and open up my Facebook for me and then allow me to kind of see that there. And I'll go ahead and just bring it up again, hold my fist tight, bring down my menu again, and then I'll go up here and I'll go to, let's say, Google News. Maybe we're interested in seeing what's happening with that today. It's going to go ahead and bring me that up. And so just an interesting way to do gestures and making gestures more useful on the computer system by really not relying on a camera, which sometimes can make it can be a little haphazard as far as what it's trying to measure. It's actually doing some pretty sophisticated measurement of muscle movement, which is interesting. It's not a mouse replacement. A lot of folks look at gestures as mouse replacements. It's not a mouse replacement, but it might be a nice supplement to what the mouse can do for you on the computer system. So that's the Myo Band. And that's your tech tip for this week. My name is Brian Norton with the InData Project at Easter Seals Crossroads in Indiana.